Tailor pose, PNF plus reps. The Tailor pose is a deep hip opening stretch that can be used to improve both pancake and middle split mobility. Many people, especially men, have super tight adductors, which impacts both hip strength and mobility. In this variation of the Tailor pose, we are going to be using a stretching method called Proprioceptive Neuromuscular Facilitation, PNF. Start by placing the butt as close to the corner of the wall as possible. The back should be pressed flat against the wall with the pelvis set in a slight anterior pelvic tilt, APT. Place the soles of the feet together and pull the feet in towards the groin. Next, place weights between 5 to 20 kilos on the inside of the knees and support them with your hands. I typically start by performing a passive stretch by relaxing the adductors and allowing the weights to push the knees down towards the floor for roughly 15 to 30 seconds. Next, we perform the PNF stretching. To do this, we push the heels of the feet together and contract the adductors as if we are trying to close the legs like a book. At the same time, we use the hands to actively push down on the weights to prevent any movement. This creates an isometric contraction that we hold for 10 to 15 seconds. Next, we reverse the movement. We continue to push the heels of the feet together as we contract the glutes and actively pull the knees down towards the floor. We hold this active contraction for 10 to 15 seconds. This is one repetition of the PNF stretch. In each set, we typically do 3 rounds. After completing the PNF rounds, I like to perform some repetitions. The hands support the weights as the adductors contract to lift the knees up, and then the glutes contract to pull the knees down towards the floor. Perform the prescribed passive stretch, followed by the prescribed number of PNF contractions, and finally, the prescribed number of repetitions.